Hey, ladies and gentlemen, what's happening? This here be Mr. Tad Sharp. Yes, we is. You are looking at a strange combination of, I believe it's called a street can, drum from Latin Percussion, 22-inch version. Right of it, this other one over here, my other friend. This is a 12-inch tom-tom. Believe it or not, I rebuilt this. Yes, I did. I found it on a street corner. Had a brand called Biscayne on it. It was kind of all beat up. The drums were just, the bottom one was missing. The top was trashed. All rusted out and stuff. So I kind of painted it up. See the cute little paint job I did on everything. Yeah, I did. Polished it up a little bit. Gave it a new Remo head. I got Remo Ambassador on the top of this. And on the bottom, I got an Evans. Yes, I got an Evans 360 series level resonant. So forth. I kind of like the sound out of this thing. It's loud, it projects, it's just a wonderful sound. So we're going to hear what it sounds like together. A little custom made over here, pretty much. I mean, because nothing from the factory left in the shell, because everything else I tossed in and added and that kind of stuff, refurbed and all kind of wonderful kind of stuff, because I hate to see musical instruments tossed out, so I decided to rebuild this one. I got another big one. 13-inch, and I'll show off on another show. But for now, I want to show you how that goes together with a friend over here. So let's start off. Kick it! Brilliant. This is the top half of their hi-hat. I have their hi-hat. This is a 14-inch version, but I figured I'd add a little. Thank you. tomorrow's show. This is going to be show number one. We'll probably do a few for you. So if you want to check out more, let's give it a few. Then probably press the button on the next video up. We'll probably catch some more. Yes, tag Sharpe with a little bit of... just for you. All right, come back. See ya, sir.